What is up, guys? JB at Stacks Packs. We just busted open a new fresh case of Bowman's Best. First dibs on the case here. Box one, Danny G. If anybody else wants one, there's seven more left. They're on the website, $349.95, ripped and shipped. Or you can have it ship sealed. Here we go. Good luck. You get four autos. Two mini boxes, two autos in each. A bunch of color rookies. It's one of my favorite sets from Topps. Here we go. Good luck. Happy Friday. I saw something interesting, but I can't quite sure say what it was. I still kind of see it. There's something interesting, but I don't want to speculate. It's like right down there. Somewhere in there. All right, here we go. Let's go. Good luck. Come on, Danny G. Let's get you something else. We got a red. 5 of 5. Time to pull something else with this Bowman's Best new case. Pull the sleeves up. Gotta get serious. All right, here we go. There's a Marcelo Meyer, Boston Red Sox. Atomic of JD Martinez. Joey Bart, refractor. For the Giants, we got an Akil Badu 150, and you do have a redemption. Let's go ahead and find out who it is. Your redemption is... Oh, wow. We have a Best of 2021 Autograph Gold Lava Refractor Parallel. I don't want to make you wait anymore, but I'm going to, because I'm going to see what that's numbered out of. Let me get this checklist brought up here. Bowman's Best 2021. Gold lava refractor. Looks like it's going to be out of 75. It's going to be out of 75. Gold lava refractor auto out of 75. And it is Emmanuel Rodriguez. All that hype. Son of a B. Vladdy refractor for the Blue Jays. The Alex Kirilloff rookie craftsmanship inserts. Benny Montgomery future vibrance. Benny again. And a Julio Rodriguez heatwave die cut for the Mariners. Who the hell is Emmanuel Rodriguez? And I was super excited because I know Ohtani's a redemption. So I was hoping it was Ohtani. That's why I got excited. Got a Brady House refractor. Your next autograph, number 2. Yolquez Cespedes for the White Sox. Here's a nice one, a Bobby Witt refractor. Bobby Witt refractor for the Royals. Nice Witt refractor. Insert masterpieces of Alec Bohm, Pedro Leon refractor, Hedbert Perez, Huff, lava gold of Key Brian Hayes. Nice one right there. 24 of 75. I think that might have been what I seen. The gold. And your auto. We got an autograph right behind that of Jose Devers for the Marlins. Key Brian Hayes, gold lava, 24 of 75, rookie for the Pirates. Pretty sweet looking. These Bobby Witt cards are really nice too. These refractors. Super nice card of Witt. Okay, here we go. The rest of the box, we had DeGrom refractor, Joe Adele rookie, Key Brian Hayes future vibrance, Andrew Vaughn refractor rookie, Jackson Job, Jordan Lawler heat wave die cut for the D-backs. JD Martinez refractor. We have an auto numbered out of 75 coming up. 75. That might be a gold lava auto, maybe. I don't know. It is. It's Tanner Murray. Tanner Murray for the Tampa Bay Rays. Dang. What if that was a Wander? Tanner Murray, gold lava to 75, 19 to 75. Christian Patch, Pache, whatever. Casey Mize and Alex Kirilloff. The box, that's not a bad box. Two gold lavas in the box. No, three, right? Because your redemption. That might be a sign because I watched a guy rip a case the other day and he had four. He had four or five reds in the case. It was crazy. So maybe this case has a bunch of gold lavas in it. You just got three gold lavas in one box. A redemption for a gold lava auto, and a gold lava Key Brian Hayes. Alright, so we had the Cespedes auto. Jordan Lawler die cut heat wave. Jose Devers auto. Lava of Tanner Murray gold out of 75. Bobby Witt Jr. refractor. Ke'Bryan Hayes gold lava to 75. Marcelo Meyer. JD Martinez atomic. And a redemption of best of 21. Autograph gold lava refractor parallel of Emmanuel Rodriguez for the Minnesota Twins. Thank you, Danny G. That was Bowman's best. First box out of that case. If anybody else wants to get a personal, that is a new case. This was our first box out of it. Thank you very much. Anybody want to grab any football teams? We'll do three teams, Cash App or Zelle. 15% off if you do that. 15% off your total if you grab three teams, Cash App or Zelle. If you grab three spots in the four-box random Bowman's Best, same thing, it'll be 15% off, which comes out to 140 even, instead of 165, I think, yeah. So save 25 off that. Or I do got more personals of Bowman's Best and Bowman Draft Lite. I don't have any personals of Mosaic in stock yet, but I will soon. And more hoops. National Treasures NASCAR today. I have a case of that coming. What comes out next week? Oh, there's like nothing next. Next week is Sage Hit Low Series Football. I think that's for the next draft class. It's like that really low end football stuff. Yeah, so I'm going to be looking for some restocks. Because there's really not anything coming out for a couple weeks. Immaculate Football is the 28th. So, yeah, that's 2 weeks away. Yeah, thanks, Danny. Appreciate it, man.